New at 6 o'clock, Mobile police say this man, 37-year-old Cornelius Schastner, pulled a knife on someone yesterday afternoon in Cathedral Square in downtown. Police say Schastner held a knife to the throat of a man who was sitting on a bench and threatened to kill him. The man pushed the knife away but was cut on the arm.